But yeah, like I said, really enjoyed this game last night. Let's carry on. After an hour and 50 minutes, it seems. 29 flowers, nine dandelions, I guess you will call them. Yeah. All right. Let's carry on Solitary Island. We haven't done the extras yet. Shall we? So we had Warm River. Now we've got Boiling River. Water is water and hot. Okay. So, I can't actually remember how we did this. Can I do something like this? Then I would need to do... That's exactly what I had before, right? Oh. How could I change that up? Let me push it up here. I don't fully understand what melt means or what melt does. I assume this just killed it again. Yep. Melt and you. Yeah, you see that negates because of that. I can't remember what I did. I'm sure I pushed something into... the skull to get through. See, I can't take that across, because the only way to do anything with this is to push it down to melt, so use and melt. Excuse me. Thank you. So I feel like I need to... I feel like I even need to make the skulls... I need to change the skulls into something. So I need to float to get across. This may seem silly, but... Oh, I can just go under. I was just about to say, this may seem silly, but can I just take off the float and go under the floating thing? Clearly I can. All right, bridges. Stop doing that. So now we can push the rocks. It seems like it's something I need to do. Could I do this? She's floating, so that's... Bring wind back up, push this up. I need to move the... I need... I've got the right idea in my head. I just need to now work out how to actually execute said plan. It's not going to help if we're both on top of each other, is it? I think it's gotta be. This flag's not floating. So I think I've got to push this into the right kind of place. But again, I can't... I can. Because I'm not floating, I can't. Can I get Rock Is You? Can't move this out though, can I? I was thinking, could I do like Rock Is You and Rock Is Win? Alright, there we go. We got it. Area clear. Alright, so let's try and finish up this area. Research facility. Oh my goodness. Skull is hot, Barraju, Kiki's death. Bolt is push. All right, I'm interested in something here. Can we dictate? No, we can't. All right, so it's always gonna move there. So what we're gonna want to do? Push it first. Oh, we can change it. Okay. It's not going to change anything then, unfortunately. Alright, so what can we do here then? So we can't do anything with Kiki. We can't touch the skulls as such. I wonder. I wonder if I could like change the skull into the bolt. The other thing I was thinking about doing is can I put the move onto skull? Unless so skull is hot. So it gets it out, but it doesn't really help me. Sorry. Got to be something similar to that, though, to get it out using the other blocks. I guess it does that because bolt is hot and bolt is melt, so it sort of negates itself, I guess. Alright, so let's do it the other way. Push first. So, now how do we deal with this? Well, that's not going to help. We can't go back that way. I mean, the other thing I was thinking is, could I put the bolt in between? Problem is, I think the bolt will touch the skull before it gets far enough down, won't it? So it needs that buffer. I don't know what else I can do here. I was trying to think, see if I could push through that sort of middle area where death is, but I don't see how that would really help. So bolt is hot and bolt is melt will mean that it just disappears. Let's say if I send it into the in the middle area, we lose that. Because eventually it'll just take out the ears if Babar is you, and then we'll not have that anymore. We could almost do with. Let's see a way to do it though. We could almost do with getting rid of the death and pushing the win into the top. So then we get Scully's win. So the problem with that though is I'm not sure what to do on this one. Yeah, sorry, I couldn't remember why that wouldn't work before, and now I just suddenly remembered. Don't see how I can. I'm not seeing this one. Thing is, if we can get Scully's move. But the only way we can do that is. Getting around Kiki, but I don't see how we can get around Kiki. I'm stuck on that one. Not sure what we need to do. Tidy pond. Water is stop and shut. So can't move the flag. So I need to get a way into there, right? So what's I going to do? Key is open. So I've got to destroy one of the water tiles, I think, here. So,
thank you.
All right, I was thinking about doing something like really crazy there. All right, what if I did? To get it in there though. I was thinking, what if I could get Anne next to Wynn and then push Babaju up? Hold on, what if I did? Could I move the flag or maybe the key? Key is flag and open. Is it gonna work? I need to push the flag, right? So now I would want to do flag is you, I think. Now, where do I want to? So then I want. Should be able to do just this. Yeah, there we go. Catch the thief. Okay. Right, so I'm guessing now. Okay. You know what? I did it wrong. No, I do need to push it down, I think. There we go, that takes out the extra move. So how do I now push this out? Do that. wireless connection. Boggy's death. Flag is flag. Where was you? Pipe is stop. Seems to have like a lot of second. What have we got there? One, two. So we haven't got a rock, so okay. I might be able to like position this and time this like correctly. There we go. Got it. Prison. How are we going to get out of here? I think we need to change into the wall, I think. How can I Alright, what if I did? And then I put this one here. No, because that would need to be... Maybe the right sort of idea, though. See, look, we got there. Oh, geez, there is a lot of freaking extras on this one. Evaporating river. Cog is push and melt. Skull is death. Water is sink. Water is hot. Skull is death, and that's pretty much it. I know exactly what this is teasing me with as well. So, how do we... I could do water is wall, but that's going to stop me. So that's no good. Yeah, that's just death. Gotta be something with the cog. Sink. Cog is water. Which is alright, but I can't move the water around. Water is water. Doesn't really help. Water is skull. Just create a death barrier. Flag is water, which won't help. Flag is sink. Cog is sink. I just need to know how to get something else across. Thank you. I'm just not sure. No, I was thinking, could I do like a Scully's sink, or could I do something else? Is sink and push them on top of the skulls to like dispose of the skulls? But that's not gonna work either. Push that down to the wall, that's gonna block that in on the side. It's pretty much the case for most of it. What if I... No, except it'd have to be the cog, wouldn't it? The key to the puzzle is, how can I get that cog across? I think. Because with the cog, I can then push it, all that flag is into win. But the only way I can see to Well, or it stopped doesn't help. Seem to make such good progress last night and tonight. I just feel like we've kind of ground to a bit of a halt. Assembly team. Robot is you, robot is stop. Okay, so I don't want one that side, so I want them one either side. I'm sure that's what I want to do. So I think I'll use the key and the flag to break out the win. See, how do we get rid of that? How do I open this up? I want to go to the top, really, from right here. I think it's something is something in you, and then I need to change it, isn't it? That's how I do that. So all I need to do is open that, and then I can push the rest in at the top. It's just the taking all like this out. If I get rid of open here. Keaton Baba is you. But I need an open on there as well, don't I? So I want to move the is, but sorry, I want to move you, but the minute I do that, it breaks everything. I kind of need the is you to be horizontal. Failing that, I need to turn the key into Baba or vice versa. I think I've got to convert one into the same, so I've got to get two of the same things. So So I could do, for example, key is Baba and you. I just don't know how to do that. Or even if it is possible to do that. There we go. How can I move both of them though? It's like moving them. This one's if I just had like the U in a horizontal position. That's what kind of messes everything up. You know what, actually. I think I got this. But I don't have. I thought I had it, but uh-oh, it's this game. What's going on, poor Ponky? Maybe instead. Still need to. I can't do that because then I still need to push it across and I haven't got the two. Unless I do what I did before. But then I don't have use of the open, do I? I got that, Paul Ponky. I got him, my man. This is one of the more more advanced ones. So I've already solved like the easier version of this. in the original version, there was a gap that you could go through, but I thought I was onto something a moment ago, but clearly I was wrong. Or am I wrong? You see, for this, I would have to use. Hold on. I may have this. Yes, it is a variant. So yeah, as I said, in the original one, there was a gap in the water in the middle that you could get into. Whereas obviously this one, you got to create the gap yourself. Don't think doing yeah, that's what I kind of thought would happen. So the only other thing I could think would be to, it has to be right at the top though, wouldn't it? Might work. See, the problem is now, I don't think I can... I'm not really sure. Not really sure. Unless... If I had that, that would need to be offset by one, I think. Okay. This could work. So that'll go over the top like that. But this is why I need a gap at the top. I can't create one, can I? I feel like I'm... I feel like I'm kind of in the right... kind of what I wanted to do. It's almost like when, okay, so when I do that, even if that is there, I'm still not going to be above it, so I'm not going to be able to push it down, am I? This is a, this is a tricky one. If only that middle bit was like one further down. I'm not so sure. Not so sure on that one. Flag is... That's what I did before. But I don't have enough hands. Well, clearly got to use the robot, so... But I don't know how we could change out the... What if we did? So then we've got two robots. So Flag and Rock. Maybe we need to send is first. shoot another one. Okay. Missed out a bit, but we recovered. There we go. Got it. So go from prison to dungeon. So last time we got, okay. Last time we got the other character sort of in between, didn't we? So it's just thinking about how I'm going to do this. I need to push it from the top. Could I not do something like this? Didn't want to do that. Okay, I want to be one. No. There we go. All right, we nailed that one. So it's just the extra three there. Research facility is another one that we're still. So, yeah, this one's still kind of puzzling. We can get the bolt to move everything across the skull so that we can walk over the skulls, but I don't then see a way to use Win. No, because Skull is hot, so gets rid of the lightning bolt. You see, that's the other issue there, is that if I do it this way, or try to do it this way, it just pushes that. We still can't get around, so I don't believe that's the right thing to do. No point doing that, because that just kills everything. Yeah, I don't know with this one. I don't know. So, on that note, I think I'm going to leave it there for tonight. Yeah, didn't quite get the this area finished off, unfortunately. We still got three more on here to do. But, yeah, I'll give it some thought, see what we can come up with, and we'll be back with another episode and continue on probably on Saturday night on the stream. So thank you very much, everybody on Twitch and YouTube, who have taken. Yeah, this game is definitely tough, poor Ponky. It's almost as tough as the Ice Palace, man. I started the Ice Palace, and we're not getting much more joy with that, unfortunately. But yeah, thank you very much, everybody on Twitch and YouTube, for tuning in. I appreciate it. We'll be back real soon with a brand new episode. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.